Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about one and many. Okay, so we all know about one. One means only one. For example, one book, one car, one bag. And if it is more than one, we call it many, right? So many means more than one. One means only one. Okay. One means only one. Many means more than one. Here we can see one book, isn't it? That is one. One is also called singular. And below that we can see many books, isn't it? So many is also called plural. Understood? Changing from one to many, we are going to add s to the end of the word. Just see here, one balloon and many balloons. So just see the spelling of the balloon in one, B-A-L-L-O-O-N, balloon. And next to that, balloons, B-A-L-L-O-O-N-S, balloons. So here we have added S to the end of the word in many. Okay. Here, guitar, G-U-I-T-A-R-S. So here we have added S in the end, guitars, in the many. So here you can see single rows. So it is only rows. Okay. So here you can see many rows. So it is roses. Understood? So it is many roses. So only one rose. Okay. So in the end of the word, we can add S in many. Understood? One pencil. So next to that, pencils, many pencils. Okay. So now I hope you have understood about one and many. So now we will do some exercises. Okay. Change the following words from one to many. Okay, so we will do the exercise. So here it is one egg. So here is only one egg. Understood? Here is only one egg. So in the next, there is many eggs. So we have to write S at the end of the word. Okay, so this is many eggs and here it is only one egg. Okay, so from one to many, we have to add S at the end of the word. Understood? So here look at the spelling, E-G-G, egg, and here we are going to add S at the end of the word. So it is E-G-G-S, eggs. Okay? So here you can see one cat, isn't it? So it is only cat because it is one. So in the other hand, there is many cats, isn't it? So you have to add S at the end. Okay? So it is many cats. So it is only toy because it is one. And here you can see many toys, isn't it? So here is many toys. So you have to add s at the end of the toys, okay? So here you can see one tree. This is only one tree. So here you can see many trees, isn't it? So you have to add s at the end. So it is many trees. Understood? One and many. So here you can see one dog. So it is one dog. And here you can see many dogs. So you have to add s at the end of dog. Why? Because it is, there is many dogs. Okay? So I hope you all have learned the difference between one and many, which is singular and plural. So thank you, class.